हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल कोड स्टोरी विद माइक। तो आज अपने गाइडेंस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर के प्लेलिस्ट का पार्ट नंबर 4 करने जा रहे हैं। ओके, तो आज काफ़ी इंपॉर्टेंट चीज़ मैं डिस्कस करूंगा, व्हाई आई हैव नेवर प्रमोटेड एनी पेड डीएसए कोर्स एंड व्हाई आई विल नेवर प्रमोट एनी पेड डीएसए कोर्स इन फ्यूचर ऑल्सो। ओके, तो लेट्स टॉक फेस टू फेस, नॉट फेस टू फेस बट फेस टू इमोजी।
व्हाई आई विल नेवर प्रमोट पेड डीएसए कोर्सेज, दिस माइट अपसेट अ फ्यू पीपल बट आई डोंट केयर। I have never promoted any paid DSA course and I never will. And today, I'll tell you why. If you are someone who wants to learn DSA for free, avoid being misled by paid platforms and take control of your own learning, then watch this video till the end. You might save lakhs of rupees and months of regret. Now, why I don't promote paid DSA courses? This is one of the most asked questions. So I want to answer this in a quite more details today. I have been approached by multiple paid platforms. Let me give you some background. And some of them were big names also. They asked me to promote their courses. Some even offered me big money to become an instructor on their platform, where they wanted me to use their brand name to make videos. But I rejected all of them. Why? Because I don't believe in selling knowledge that you can already get for free. And just to show you what I mean, here are some screenshots of emails I received. Offers of paid collaborations, promotions, and sponsorships from these platforms. I have hidden their names just for the sake of privacy. But I rejected all of them because I refuse to mislead my audience for money. I come from a very normal background. So even paying for tuition fee was difficult during my school days. I had to self-study and that made me realize learning doesn't need to be expensive. I see so many people falling into the trap of overpriced courses, hoping to get a dream job at FANG. But the reality is no one can guarantee you placement except you. If you practice daily, you will succeed. If you just watch videos and do nothing on your own, even after buying the most expensive course, you will struggle for sure. Okay, now coming to exposing the truth about paid courses. So for that, I will have to share an incident that actually happened with me and it really frustrated me. I will not take the name of the exact company that reached out to me. It is a very well-known paid platform. Let's call it XYZ Academy. They reached out to me for an interview preparation course and the cost? More than 2 lakh rupees. They kept calling me, they kept messaging me until I had to block their number. And guess what? I never took a single paid course from them. Instead, I used free resources like GeeksforGeeks for concept clarity. It has a lot of good notes. Leetcode for problem solving. YouTube for some explanations that I used during my college days. And a lot more. Everything I learned for free. And if I can do it, so can you for sure. Now coming to the trend, YouTubers turning into course sellers. Many people tell me when you gain more subscribers, you will also start selling courses like others. But they don't know me. I will never sell DSA courses, for sure I can guarantee you that. My only goal is to provide genuine free education because I know how it feels to struggle for resources. Nowadays people are shifting from knowledge-based mindset to a business-based mindset. They are not here to teach you. They are here to sell you a dream. Now coming to paid courses might work for some people, but look, what I'm trying to explain here is that I'm not saying that every single paid course is useless. Some people might find a very good structure from that course. Some people might find a good mentorship or motivation also from them. If it works for you, great, that would be great. But no course can guarantee you 100% placement, that is for sure. Don't fall for these marketing tricks. The only thing that guarantees your success is your own effort, your own practice, and your own consistency. Okay? Now let's see what my viewers say about paid courses. Now let me show you some of the comments on my videos where people have shared their real experiences with paid courses that they took in past. Many told me that they tried paid courses but couldn't get clarity. So these are some of the comments that I took screenshot of, and for privacy reasons, I have hidden their names. But the messages are real and they speak for themselves. This is exactly why I keep saying you don't need to spend thousands to learn DSA. Remember, the real key to cracking top companies is consistent practice, not a 50,000 or 2 lakh course. Use free resources, use open platforms, and most importantly, believe in yourself, because these marketing influencers will make you feel that you need paid courses. Just like companies sell products by making you feel that you need them. They create the fear first. वो डर पैदा करते हैं और डर बेचते हैं आपको. And then the demand follows. Don't fall for it. If you support this message, share this video with someone who needs to hear this. मैंने आज तक आपको कभी ये नहीं बोला जबरदस्ती लाइक करो, जबरदस्ती सब्सक्राइब करो. आज तक नहीं बोला. फर्स्ट टाइम बोल रहा हूँ कि इस वीडियो को इसलिए शेयर करो जस्ट सो दैट जिनको जिनको ये चीज सुननी चाहिए वो सुन सके. शेयर दिस वीडियो विद समवन हु नीड्स टू हियर दिस. लेट्स बिल्ड अ कम्युनिटी दैट वैल्यूज नॉलेज ओवर बिजनेस बिकॉज द फ्यूचर ऑफ लर्निंग शुड बी फ्री. ओके, इफ यू हैव एवर बीन प्रेशर्ड इनटू बाइंग अ पेड कोर्स और इफ यू एवर हैड अ बैड एक्सपीरियंस, let's put that in the comment section and let's discuss.
So the most important message that I have for you is I am not against any specific paid course. Please remember this. Main kisi specific cheez ko target nahi kar raha yahan par, and na hi main kisi specific individual ko target kar raha hu. I am not against any specific paid course or I'm not against any specific individual. I am only against the misleading marketing that makes freshers believe that without the paid course, they cannot get a job.
So I had a lot of things to say, but I think this might put some amount of clarity to a lot of people who asked me this question, that why I don't sell paid courses, paid DSA courses. But agar aapne is end tak is video ko dekha hai, toh thank you so much. I hope aap samajh paye ho ki main kya deliver karna chah raha tha is video ke through. Theek hai? And hamesha ki tarah, guys, आओ स्टोरी से कोड लिखें. थैंक यू सो मच. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.